Good day everyone, my name is Wim Truter. I'm a winemaker here at Fleur du Cap in Stellenbosch. I'm very excited to talk to you about our Cabernet Sauvignon, the Fleur du Cap selection 2011. It's a very classically styled Cabernet. The fruits get sourced from around Stellenbosch, some say west, a little bit from Elgin. Like I said, quite classically styled, nice ruby red colour. On the nose, you find nice, lovely red cherries, a bit of dark fruit, a bit of chocolate. A little bit of that oak spice coming through. On the palate, nice and firm, but a juicy fruit, a good length. I think this wine lends itself beautifully to really rich party dishes. You can have it with any cut of meat and you can finish off a meal with some hard cheeses. Go and enjoy. Thanks.